I think there's an absolute map that you could draw from the boom bust into the early 2000s into pre-programmatic, which then turned into Whitemore and DoubleClick Exchange into programmatic and data. Now we're heading into signal loss, AI, privacy, and into another kind of new world that's going to be the next iteration of ad tech, digital media, and such that. Very similar, yet very different. Very scary, though very exciting.